course, it would be hard to break it to Debbie. I had to find the right words.
Honey, I'm gay.
You're what?
Okay, well, I guess I better start packing boxes.
Not this week.
Why not?
You are getting good at that. Oh, you don't love me.
I'm gonna get a Coke. You want a Coke?
Uh-huh.
Steve?
What?
Get up.
Oh, you know I can't move after I come.
Get up. Look, something's funny.
Okay, okay. What is it, little buddy?
You need the skipper to shiver your... Holy shit.
What is it?
Get a bucket.
A bucket? Why?
Bailing.
Bailing? What bailing?
Trust me.
With Phillip, I felt strong. I felt invincible. I promised myself he would never want for anything ever again. That meant I needed a real job, something dependable, and no more scams.
Thank you.
See that there?
Is that?
Yeah, it is. It sure is. Probably deploying to arm right now. Satellite deployment. Nothing special, just touching the face of God. Come on, let me introduce you to the wife.
These are for Dan.
Thanks, Stephen.
All right, Stephen. Show us the way.
Not my best. Okay, Dan, whack it off.
Beautiful. A little unorthodox.
I like this game. This is good.
Now, I didn't blame Phillip for running out on me, but I had to make things right. I had to get him back. You see, there's something I didn't tell you. It's about my old boyfriend, Jimmy. You remember him from Miami? A long time ago, I made him a promise.
I love you, Jimmy. Don't fall for me, Stephen.
Why the hell not?
You know damn well why.
I don't care about that stuff.
Listen to me. You need to do the time. I'll wait for you. You're gonna get out and come back home to me.
Okay, turkey there. Yeah, got it right. There you go.
Okay.
Good. Just turkey, right?
Ham.
Okay, guys. Here's your vagina. I mean, ham sandwich. I don't care what you do with it. Killer.
Well, it's prison. Sucks, you know? I'm getting used to it. Is something wrong?
Sick.
Yeah, I know.
No, really sick. You haven't seen me in a year. You don't know. I just came back from the doctor and my T cells are... Why did you have to go to jail? I don't want to die alone.
You're not going to die alone, okay?
Who knows? Right? Who knows how long
I... You just listen to me! God damn it! Fuck me! You're not fucking going to die alone.
You don't know. You don't know that. You don't know that, Stephen.
Yes, I do. I promise you. Baby, you're not going to die alone. I promise you.
I love you. I love you.
I love you.
Making a left turn. The intersection's free and he's clear.
He must have gone right by you, Eric.
Well, he hasn't. We're staying ahead of it. We're going to his mansion, believing that he's going there, but he... It was an amazing situation on that overpass.
Come on. There were people running you gotta drink something. Top of there. I don't know how he's going to be able to drive through all those people. All along Sunset Boulevard,
I want you to have this.
Well, ahead of the chase. We can only assume he's going to his on Rocking.
He now pulled over towards the right lane, so I guess he's going to head towards the Sunset Boulevard exit.
Where's it?
Just give me some time. I promised to be here. I promised you wouldn't die alone.
Oh, all right, I promise. You motherfuckers. I'm losing my shoe. I'm losing my shoe. I'm losing my fucking shoe. Jimmy!
About fucking time.
Watch your mouth.
Helen, it's Steven.
The fuck up! I'm trying to sleep.
Fuck you. I got a broken heart here.
Then do something about it, motherfucker. Instead of crying like Whitney Houston looking for a crack pipe.
Yeah, I know.
Damn right. Love creates miracles, motherfucker. Ain't you read the Bible? Get up off your ass and go forth to Canaanite, you faggot bitch.
You know, you might have a point. You fat-ass motherfucker.
You want to suck my dick, motherfucker?
No, thanks.
Well, sweet dreams, then.